does she protect them from potential predators. But she transfers water to them across a water passage known as a maternal cuticle, limiting their dehydration. Once molted, their hard exoskeleton will protect them, and they can go their separate ways. Time to hunt. With powerful pincers and a toxic stinger that paralyzes and begins the digestion process, the slow-moving millipede stands little chance. Scorpions are one of the few creatures that can digest. They're both ancient and deadly. A perfect recipe for survival in Africa's harshest places. With a few exceptions.